Atletico Madrid midfielder Thomas Lemar ruptured the Achilles tendon in his right leg during the team's 3-0 loss at Valencia on Saturday in the Spanish league. Atletico said Sunday that Lemar will need to undergo surgery to repair the tendon. The French player is expected to be sidelined for several months. Atletico did not immediately give a timetable on his return. The 27-year-old Lemar had to be substituted just before halftime at Mestalla Stadium.